Okay, so you've got the grates, but when you look right here, that's enough for rats and roaches to get through. So these grates need to be installed properly. We could probably screw those in. You can see the screws that were done there, and then there's the screws here. So most likely these will fit and we can actually install those and repair them.